All right, this is Calibos, and we are playing Tsioque. So, we now have the last teacup, and we are heading to this fantastic tea party over here. The princess, the unicorn, and the leprechaun, or whatever that is. Wishing troll? So, we are having our tea party. So we've got the Mentos. Let's see if slimes react like soda does. Maybe we need to grab the drink bottle too.
Oh, man.
See anything crazy that's going to be helpful here? So the fridge was interactable, but we couldn't do anything. We couldn't reach it. Can we, like, grab a piece of furniture or something? Do not know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, what if these are achievements and things that I have to free? So what if I need to go do something with the zebra? Okay, let's go look at the zebra. I've got the mace, and I've got a mirror. The mace is apparently good for breaking any kinds of chains. White stripes. So let's go see if this helps my theory here. Because, I mean, I was down to either smashing it with the mirror or smashing it with the mace, so I guess that worked. Yeah, it looks busted now, so blanket of invisibility. Damn it. Great. Okay, so not the mace. Let's try the mirror. So I need to use the mirror on him. Let's run away. Not if I don't get away first. Go! Stacked animals, powered. What are you looking at? Run!
The good queen comes home, her quest completed. Another day's monster lies defeated. She's tired and drawn like never before. When she announces, "I'll do this no more." Your promises kept me under a spell. For years I shared your visions of glory. It truly was a beautiful story. But this is real life, not a fairy tale. I've no more strength to fight monsters alone. To daydream we can no longer afford. It is now your turn to pick up the sword and take your place on the family throne. I'll handle this, you have no fear. Like we agreed, rest now, my dear. And I'll make good use of my skills. Henceforth, I will pay all the bills. I'll get a real job if everything fails, but we'll be fine. Just wait till you see sales of our finished game. And when might that be? She asks. Oh, soon, very soon, you will see. As the girl listens to her parents talk, her smile turns upside down. She would rather they stopped. She can't wait to tell her mother about her day as the brave princess Tsioque.
So, I think that was pretty good. A little terrifying, but seen from the perspective of a child, the story makes sense. And then not terrifying is like... you know, scared of whatever, but just... That's hilarious. All the damage a child can get accomplished when they're unattended. But yeah, I kind of like this game. I've always liked puzzle games. I really enjoyed the King's Quest series, and there really hasn't been anything much like that in quite a while. I suppose Myst is sort of like that. But yeah, I hope you like this. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night.